It's a case these protesters say symbolizes the general state of civil liberties in Morocco, from a woman's right to control her body to freedom of the press. Hajar Raissouni stands accused of having a late-term abortion and sexual relations out of wedlock. The 28-year-old is also a journalist for a newspaper which is often critical of the government, leading many to suspect her arrest was politically motivated.
We've hit a seriously concerning degree of revenge, not only against journalists, but also against all those who defend freedom and human rights. Everyone is extremely worried now. We're increasingly afraid for ourselves and for our families.
Once again, the woman is the main victim of a contradiction and widespread hypocrisy of a Moroccan system. And that's something that must be denounced.
Raissouni, who says she was married religiously but not yet legally, was arrested on August 31st as she left a medical clinic in Rabat. While her lawyer insists she was being treated for internal bleeding, the prosecution claims she showed signs of pregnancy and of having undergone a, quote, late voluntary abortion. Both premarital sex and abortion, unless the mother's life is in danger, are illegal in Morocco. If found guilty, Raissouni could face up to 2 years in prison. Her trial is set for September 16th.